Hello, New York, New York, all of our young people in New York. All right, I couldn't be with you guys tonight, but know that I carry you guys in my heart. And pretty soon, I'm going to be with you. I look forward to my time with you, the dialogue, because you guys are the Nehemiahs of this generation changing this world for Christ. But I'll be here tomorrow morning for the fasting service, so I encourage you to, all of you, to just come, participate, and be blessed. Love you all. See you tomorrow.